UEFA that FIFA must rerun the vote. There can be no World Cup in Qatar without workers' rights. Qatar is morally bereft. 1.2 million migrants, another million to be employed for cup construction, living enslaved in one of the richest countries in the world. It's not acceptable. There can be no World Cup in Qatar without workers' rights. Join the fight.